Thank you for watching our video. This show is sponsored by DreamStream. DreamStream is a unique platform where creators can monetize their video content. All creators rely on support from people like you. Join us on the DreamStream platform to support your favorite creator and view the episode without any adverts. Follow the link in the description for a how-to guide. DreamStream, a place where you can create yourself.
Shout out to Sese Lupindo. I spit fire, no Eno. Nah. Time for adventures like BMO. Niche just pulled up in the Beamer.
Did you come to me? Hey, Chosen Moses. Welcome back to the Black Sheep Podcast again.
Episode 2, baby.
Thank you so much for coming. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Black Sheep Podcast. I don't have a tagline yet. Like, Black Sheep. Singabandu.
Gosh, I'm nyana.
Yeah, you bought out. Anyway, as you can see, I'm not alone today. I'm with a very good friend of mine. Hey, so I'm not now recently. Oh my God. I'm with, oh shit. Which one would you want me to call?
What, my name?
Oranya. Orania.
How do you say your name?
Yes, you Dumisa. Dumisa is fine. You don't like your social media name.
Meet to meet, eye to eye.
Which one that you make is shades? You're humble.
Did you humble pie right now?
Yeah, did big out. Anyway, I'm with Dumisa. I think I've known you. When did we meet? I don't remember that. I do remember that.
Was it Twitter? No, when, YouTube.
Yes, right. YouTube. Yes. It was a YouTube talk. We were sitting at some don't yes, Oscar yes, and yes, questions, yes, and yes, that's yes. The first time I laid my eyes on you.
Yes.
And I was like, oh, I'm calling. I
remember putting that lady palm guaco because my dad go that again. Funny sitting I am not living up. Come sign something, signature, photograph, something. That's my man.
And then obviously we spoke, and then I was like, oh, you are hilarious.
Yeah, I remember. And then also, I think I started following you on Twitter after
Yes. And then I followed you back. Okay, I think I did. Sometimes.
Ah, you did.
Did I? Okay. Yes, I'm glad I did. But then after that, man, Dumisa, you were just like my favorite person. My mom and I love your content. Remember, Dukutumelele screenshot to umama. Like, oh.
And I also met sister. Where were we going to?
Ugugu.
I met Ugugu. Isn't that Kendrick Lamar?
Hey neighbor.
Sweet tata, yeah.
Keep us yes.
Potatoes are my problem.
Ah, usabela ngeko ndifuna sithethe wena usabela is also here.
Because
oh, ndingamgezela usabela shayi ndiyabusizela. Every time sifika ebharini, did come clean the sabela. Can you make any handy end?
No, you cheek. Okay,
you're distracting me. So we met then, and then obviously we started talking, started meeting at events, constantly same thing, banter, laughing, whatnot. What was your first impression of me? Like in real life, Gengog.
Oh, okay, in real life. You mean, are we speaking English?
Londo from we Ted.
Okay.
No language. Sisutu. Zitswane.
Everything.
Yeah.
Okay. My first impression of you in person, I thought you were actually shy. Because I am shy. I was like, I don't know. I'm not sure if you're shy, Bushi, but sure. Maybe you're shy when you're like seeing someone for the first time.
I am shy in public. Like my... Okay, anyway. And this was Tetele.
Because I'm not Andy Bone.
Okay.
And then I was like, oh, she looks shy. Maybe like she's shy. And then I went to say hi to you. And you were like, you were nice. And you were like, you were a bit quiet. You know when you see someone for the first time, obviously you expect that social media.
Oh, yeah.
You know that. And I was like, oh, but I was like, you were so sweet. So sweet, shy, and quiet.
Yeah. The first time I met you, I was like, okay, cool. Like, I don't know. I remember thinking in my head, because at this time I was watching like your TikTok a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Mnake,
no, I didn't have TikTok that time.
No. Oh,
I did it. But TikTok, at that point, I was busy. This push on LA YouTube in Zima.
Oh,
then I fucking saw meeting that you kill it.
Oh, I'm just okay. Yeah, one again, Mike. I meet so many people that sometimes, like, I cannot understand, like, when we met. So in my head, like, I'm meeting TikTok you.
Oh.
If that's making sense. Oh, Sherbet, you were on YouTube. Yes.
The TikTok me you only met again, I think it was an event. Was it an event?
I don't know. But okay, let me meet him now. My perspective of you, like, through like TikTok, because I had been watching you a lot and I knew you were someone around me, like, mm-hmm. Someone who I followed, who I interacted with. So, Gagondi, you big fan, and I make it known. Like, yeah. If I like your content, like,
yeah.
I don't care, like, about anything.
Yeah.
So I went, and I was like, hey, I'm just gonna shake it. Come on, lad, man. Come on, just sit down, no. And you gave me that energy. I was like, oh my God, you're so cool. You're so nice. Like, you're so down to earth. And, like, I love, like, every part. I don't know, man. But anyway, let's do a deal breaker. So how are you, Mdase? Not a deal breaker. What do you call it? This one, don't land.
Icebreaker,
yeah. Hey, English.
I think you got to say crack is ice.
As you know, Mosque, I care about people's mental
health.
As much as Sizotlhek and whatnot, I do want to understand, like, I know you're good, but like, how are you mentally?
Yeah.
How's everything right now? Obviously, you don't have to go deep. But long to kwazi usinika yona. Ubeke khayibe khayithethe.
You know what's weird? Like, if you didn't say to me, Uba, don't say you good. I know my good. I was gonna say, I'm good. But now we and I would still say I am good, but I can be better.
Yes.
You know?
Yes. Always. There's
always room for me to be better. I think I just have like a lot of, hey, 20s. It's just that anxiety of being in your like 20s and you're trying to make it. You're trying to push and like see your peers are also like doing the things. And you're like,
yeah. Your pleasure's running out.
You know? Mm. And you see like these other people who are younger than you also doing well for themselves.
Yes.
And
you're just like, yes.
I'm so Yes. So I think I'm also overwhelmed a bit.
Yeah. I think a lot of people are feeling a bit overwhelmed because there's just so many platforms now and so many visible people. I don't know what happened to the internet. It's growing. It's like, it's big. There's so much room for everything and anything.
Yeah, and it's like that sense of overwhelmness where someone else is going to look at you and be like, you doing well for yourself, like watch Akatuma, but you don't see that for yourself.
Yeah.
Because I think you know the goals that you set for yourself.
Yes.
Yeah, mostly just overwhelmed, Gishen.
I do say that to people, like, I'm my biggest critic. Like, I am so hard on myself. It's like so ridiculous to a point where, like, I have to call one of my really good friends, Ukulu, my best friend. She needs to talk to me like constantly and be like, you're trying the level best of where you are. Because in my head, around this time, I had a different picture of where I would be, what I would have accomplished. But that's, I always look at it in this way. But Amanyamantu, bra, are still trying. Ukubone, like, And you here know? You are. But this is not us to try to minimize as yeah, it like yeah. because it's still Zimbabwe.
Yes.
But again, at the same time, I think we are very hard on ourselves, especially in the creative space.
Buse, it's so hard to only be hard on yourself in the creative space. Sana, do you have a difference? Can you make sure you're going to be tsunami when you ask like question? You can't answer like TV. But go with the move on. I could.
Eh,
but I think in battle anxiety, ask my like question.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Mdas. Kalo ukubo na mali nga se. Okay, sorry, Mdas.
She realize ang go.
Because that's it's something you care about. Yes. You care about Lendu Yensai.
The thing is, like, every time like I talk about like my work and all of that, I'm not talking TikToks now. I'm talking like
what you really want to do.
What I really
want
to do, like it gets me like kind of like emotional. What are you doing to get there?
Do you know what my mom says? She always says, "When if the dream does not scare you, it's not big enough."
Hey, Ling Ling.
If it doesn't give you anxiety, it's not big enough.
A little different.
No. Okay, yeah.
You asked me a question. You said, Ben City.
Excuse me, Bensito Kubana. Like, oh, I even forgot. I win. What do you really want to do? I actually don't know what I was saying, but what do you really want to do? Let's talk about that.
Oh, you're talking about your mom. Sorry.
Oh, yes, I was saying if the dream is not big enough, then like if the dream is it doesn't scare you. So okay, is that what do you really want to do in the space? Like, oh, paint us a picture. Sneaky picture.
Picasso. An actor.
Yeah.
That is what I want to do.
Where do you want to... Well, like, one who acts up about blood and water, mna.
Jonga.
Netflix, Kobe Sreya.
Di nalang to buye blood and water.
Where?
Funny enough, I've auditioned for blood and water.
But in...
It's what I want to do is become an actor. Actually, I am an actor. I don't know why I'm saying become an actor.
Yes, you are an actor, yes.
But I want to, I think I just want to get to the top.
Okay.
That's my push now to just like get there, be more visible in the acting space, entertainment space, you know.
Yeah.
And yeah, I just want to do
Where did acting. This dream come from, Does? There's a warp, actually. It was quite love. As we take it back.
I take it back a bit. Do you want to say Eastern Cape?
Eastern Cape. I've never seen a girl from Tofimba.
Go to Yangas, Yamazu, Yangas Chief.
We're Queenstown, Galo. Okay.
Cute.
Also, Kulela Pa, then where did you go to school?
I did my primary. There was like a school where to like Essie. It's gonna go to like Tiny Tots. And then I went to a Stikstrom. I don't know if you know Stikstrom.
No, I think I've heard of it, but Dinaipi.
Yeah, Aftikoman.
And
then after that, I went back to Queenstown.
Was it Queenstown?
No, I went back for high school. I'm at Queenstown.
Wafuna Queenstown,
I'm dead.
Wafuna be a Queenstown.
You wasn't bad.
Okay, never mind.
No, this show. If you principal, I'm the book and this little in this call.
Oh, yeah. It's fine.
You know what, gray outfits. I'm on my feet, the underdog, and I won't be beat.
Turn the lights up now. Welcome to the show. I ain't never. Are you a musician? My eyes on the prize until I die. I'm gonna rise. The Dream Stream Music Studio is now available on Sundays for only 295 rands per hour. It includes a 12-channel desk, a variety of mics and cables, electronic drum kit, and a laptop for recording. Terms and conditions apply and booking is essential. Contact studio at dreamstream.co.za for a site visit.
Hexagon. I got you, girl. I'm going to say. That's for your Palmoral.
I know Palmoral.
Hey, what does?
Yeah, that's it. Hey,
Queens.
The Royal. The Queens.
Hey,
I know the schools.
Oh, my God. Why haven't we never had this conversation? That's cool.
We've never, actually.
Yeah, that's cool.
No, never.
So, you don't exist at Joburg. What? Mnandu. Did you do varsity here?
I did varsity here.
Did you do what you're actually doing now?
Did. I went to do acting. But you know, I say, I ended it. So I took a leave of absence.
Okay, see, I found a sort of like creative space. So this is story, this is one.
I think he like calling over to his Kawians and go, focus on the overwhelmed.
I always say that, but if my mom had given me like maybe 2 years just to figure myself out, if I took a gap year, oh wow, I think by the time I go back to school, which is what's happening right now, I would have known what I want to do. Like, I would have been so sure, mentally clear, like, Yongeland. Because that's how you're fresh out of high school. Old fuck, we're in the real world. But
choose fend
for yourself, Kesan.
I think I was in grade 8 or 10. What? Ufunfun, I don't get ever sit. I want to come out of that ever sit. Don't ever sit in grade 8. Like, I don't live as it. So I was like, one boozer, but like, I think I always knew, but like, I want to get into acting.
Yeah.
So it was not difficult for me to like just decide.
Yeah. Let's go learn. Did you partake in acting also? Acting classes?
I did.
Work with drama clubs?
But we didn't have a drama club as per se, but like, you know, Kalko to a. Nobody sees celebrate Valentine's, whatever, do like activities. Sometimes they would do like activities, but they were doing a lot of them.
Oh, that's so cute.
They act, but I'm gonna act and didn't have my that's Charlie's group. I'm a packer. That's Washa. That you can't set.
Oh.
I'm coming for your crown.
Generations, I'm up next. I wish like I wasn't. Mna self esteem yam iyaqala usebenza like recently. Usebenza. I'm being a last time and pretend. But I wish like I had the courage enough like to do a lot of things like in high school, like acting. I really wanted. I remember going to classes and come by, in front of people. Like I used to shake, but when I get to be in front of people, then I decided, ukubana, you know what? If I can't be in front of the crowd, I can be at the back. So I did a lot of service, so much so that I ended up being like a cultural society president. And I hosted like a concert where. Like, you maneuver at the back. Till this day, I have that dream of going into production, creating shows, ideas. That's nice. Like, that's something, like, I'm so passionate about in the creative space. As much as I want to do, like, this and talk to people, which I feel like, quote-unquote, like, I might have a little bit of a talent for, but my actual talent is ideas. Like, I'm constantly, like, chilling maybe like on TikTok or anything like and being like, oh, this would be cool like this would be cool like that. So like hearing people who had the courage but our actor in front of people is so cool to me. Like usbindi ustatapi as umdana to be like, I don't care what people say in this our theater.
I think it would say ebela I think that ukula you have, like, you actually don't care about ubani ucingani uthini ngawe, like, you just don't care.
Yeah.
You believe uba I can be whatever I want to be.
Yeah.
Achiever. Uba, I didn't have a representation as per se growing up about, okay, like, you can still make money from acting. I didn't know those things.
Yeah.
There's a band that, dikule every village. Ilali. Dikule
zalini.
Yeah, that's a buffet. You know, ezalini. Umuntu uyahamba singamazibuye basibazibuye bese ngazinevasi kalothi bakwi basi
yeah
abuye nalapho xa ibuya hamba bese benza mhlawumbe ko Shoprite or ko Boxer, it doesn't go anywhere beyond that mostly. So you'll be like, oh, okay, cool, mhlambi, you know, nami, you know, but as umntana I was cinge ezo zinto zobani, you won't make it njengoba abanye abantu ijikele izinto yabo nawe izawujikeleza
yawakho.
But when you get to varsity, you see those things. But I think nale enza ukuthi tanga of having to act phambi kwabantu ikhona, it's a real thing. Like bakuthwe nje kuthwe nasi script perform. Atazele, that was mean. I used to cry when I had to act.
I would
ndingumntana enza ethi, like, they would kuthwe nasi script tomorrow funeke nenze sona 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 sona. So I would go back sasa xa ila period ndiyohlala toilet. I am crying.
Oh, I'm just
crying. This is when Parliament Diambe. I perform. And I would go in and I would perform like I wasn't crying. I literally would become different when I'm like doing it. But before doing it, anxiety, I'm shaking. But when I actually do it, it's just like, ah, cool, whatever.
Yeah.
So I think when you want to do something, I think you just need to always like tepe into the younger you who was brave, who was not scared of doing anything.
And hold my hand. Like, hold my hand.
And just be like,
Oprah, hold my hand. Kelly Clarkson, come, hold my hand. That is so real.
I'm telling you. That's what I do a lot. Like, I would tap in and go back to that to Misa, who was like, I can do anything. I don't care. I can dance even now. Nobody bugle in that thing. Like, I don't care. Yeah, enjoy.
At the end of the day,
you must do that now because you can even go be a dancer and you make money out of that.
Yeah.
Take that courage with you. It's like Bamba. It's like Kuba.
Yeah, that's it. And that's what's happening. Mosine, mna, okay. Because I would love to dabble in acting, but Jay is like lols, like a cameo. Like, it would be so fun, like, to do like a cameo thing, but it's not my thing, like acting. But taking anxiety of performing in front of people, definitely, like in the space that we're in, like going to events and mingling, and because you have to perform. That's a different performance. That's a performance that you have to do. And recently, what's been happening to me is like, I drink most of it to loosen up, and I feel like, okay, boom, but recently I've had to be sober in those spaces and still be myself. And it's been like such a crazy challenge because I can feel myself but it's been like, actually, you know what? If they don't like me, then it's fine. That's on them. But I'm here to have a good time. And Tunywa Gangwe Apa.
I don't go with food here also for
Apa. Yeah,
go away.
And Baufunu Bafan was about funny word because Mna and just Bafan.
Problem is, by a performer, like as you by a performer, Kako cameras, Kushoti cameras, capture your performances. I'm being serious.
Shut up, make all this script. No, I'm also being serious.
Because, like, you would go to these events and all of that. And he oh my god, I love your bonnet. Where did you get it? I said, oh my god, it's from Checkers Gym. That umbana in person. You get what I'm saying? And he's just like,
I'm tense.
Why are you tense?
Go tense.
Abanye bakujonga umuntu xa ufuna uzombulisa. So senze anxiety and yadikeza spaces. I'm just being honest, yadikeza spaces. Mna, I love abantu abafana nawe. If you realize, like, every time you go to event, we are together. So
ditu basabe.
Sime sonke.
Ditu basabe. Actually, yo, see a bad. See the stresses of choosing you.
Break every chain, let those chains be broken.
Talking about events, the last one we spent together accidentally also was Hey Neighbor. The first one,
the first one, not the last one.
The first one was Hey Neighbor. I don't even remember how I bumped into you at Sabelo.
I think it was I was looking for Sabelo at that time, and then I found him, and then we were going to watch Nanteku Kendrick. Kendrick. And then Sakubona Apo, you were sitting down. It was you, your sister Ukuku,
and my friend, and your friend
Philip Happans. And then we went to you. I think you were working even when Apa.
I wasn't working. I'm like, hey,
working.
No.
Oh, but telling you, you're so stolen. Look.
Then telling Jay, pa, you got sad almost. But I
And yes, government, that's a late thing. Lucky in a lab. That didn't I know your band call about you. Hey.
Masami, wait. To call out, Jad. To miss.
Hey, bush. This police are a bitch. They're
not. I am a bitch.
Shut down.
Singer,
not available.
We had the cool. And I was sitting down, and I remember Nati. Oh, let's all hang out in Zalando.
Yes.
Oh, aqua ba mandi.
Chonga, what you can do? Loyalty. That is Namdi loyalty now. Is that the best?
All I remember is leaving my sister and my friend, and they were like, and it was just the three of us. We're at the back at the bar. So performer no Kendrick.
Jonga, I'm in feelings. Jonga, that individual exeni.
Sing a thicky.
It's slangu. They are going to stick. I'm going to say, it's slangu. It's full of soil and grass. That Kendrick.
I was actually very shocked at how funny Sabelo is.
Sabelo is very funny.
He's hilarious.
Sabelo is funny. People actually don't know that.
Does he?
I think it's because I got here to be social media. Like, we are posting. So they don't know. Sabelo is hilarious.
He is so hilarious. And, I really, really enjoy his personality. Also, okay, cool. Mdase, what else can
that's a come? In the different woman man dim dead who actually has this thing. In the guilty pleasure, yako.
Oh, a guilty pleasure. I'm like something in the end. I have so many, but I think AM is like binge watching shows.
Is that a guilty?
Is it a guilty pleasure? I'm not guilty.
Okay,
then
guilty pleasure, pal. Yo. I go guilty and the good finger.
Kalogu maybe kawienza ka cool. Like, Jono, what's a guilty pleasure? Maybe you will know if you're listening. Because a guilty pleasure was like,
you know, yenza. That you do, but you don't want people to know.
Know that you're doing. You are. I'm just funny.
Yes,
ewe.
But like, that's not anything embarrassing. Ubukeli show.
Okay, maybe.
My guilty is 7. That could be. A guilty pleasure. Because you know.
When what's your guilty pleasure?
My guilty pleasure would be dialala, like
I oversleep. I sleep more than what I'm doing apparently.
Okay, it's like same. I'll be like, and this is so and this is clean mumbly, man lal. Like, I'm not going to go.
Yeah, I'm
done. Only solutions, but I'm like,
yes.
It. It's okay, out of my hands.
I literally have the same one. I'm always in bed. If I'm not doing this, or I'm at school or at work, I'm constantly in bed.
Andy Dandy, I don't know why, but it's just so comfortable being in bed.
Yes.
It's nice to watch a series in bed.
Yeah.
I just love Ibidi.
Did you grow up?
I can't, I just love Ibidi though.
Because my father was like, I'm
but that's why he speaks so fast.
Emda said, did you grow up like, and your safe space was uhlale bedini, maybe ubukele magazines or ubukele TV. Did you grow up like that? Because now that's where mine stems from. My safe space is like being in bed.
Yes.
So I did that a lot. So every time we are stressed, because that's when I would always feel safe and I would just like.
Need a photo studio? The Dreamstream Photo Studio includes a 2.7-meter PVC backdrop in black and white and is available for only 115 rands per hour. You can also rent a Canon R6 and lights. All rentals are for studio use only. Terms and conditions apply. Contact studio at dreamstream.co.za.
Thank you, Ben, for coming out tonight. My name is Cyber.
Like recap, and because now after, let's say if something in my life is happening, I take a nap, diakwazovuka with a solution, di right, and to be like, okay, I know how I'm gonna solve this thing.
That makes so much sense.
Yes.
Because hi man, please give her 10. Niken, in fact, usanilike account number, nimnike in 10 rand, imali. That's so smart.
That's like, I watch a lot of like therapy, like a lot of stuff. And I can, sometimes when I talk to people like this,
yeah.
I can tell you where that comes from. Just from watching it as Zinda.
Because go into time, I'm like, oh, same. Mm. Yes, this I tend to relate to. But you relate to nyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyany
daddy.
So, because I stopped Uyodlala when I was 10. Like, Uyodlala nabanye abantwana, like, even going extra 20 to Uyodlala, I was not.
Yes.
I think it's because, like, no, it was 11, not 10. I was 11.
Yeah.
I think, Ilando, but when you grow up, you also notice that there's something different about you. Like, and a lot of people are making fun of you because of that difference.
Yes.
You know, and even when uhlelendlini, you would see your other siblings, iziphuma ziyodlala, and now uhleli nabazali. And mhlawumbe utata kubukela ibhola and awufuna ukubukela ibhola or whatever the case may be.
Yeah.
And you go to your room and you just chill erumini yakho. I would do that. That's something you make sense. Because
yes.
I would erumini and be like, I don't have friends.
Mm-hmm.
My siblings always leave me to go like be with their friends.
Mm-hmm.
I am lonely at home. I'm bored. Let me just go to bed and chill in my bed.
Fair. Literally. That's also how I grew up. I grew up like having, like, I always... it's actually such a funny story. Like, nangatet. Like, even now, my family.
Literally. So I'm like.
So much so that. But, like. I'm not saying anything. It's related
to...
Basically. Okay. But it's related to ezinye izinto wethu that were happening in my life at the time.
Yeah.
So what that did, ne, like even now, a lot of people in my family are shocked that... Till this day, they're like, "Who? Lomtana?" Like, "We are teta." Because I've always had thoughts. I've always had all these things rushing in my head. And because Ndumdo Tuleyo, and a lot of the times, like... and watch like movies and like just this lalelendedwa. So now it's kind of like translated. Do you think when I also, if you don't mind me asking, like your sexuality played a part in like,
it actually did. Before the deliver and Benfinuti, Begum Nantin was Ben in a laptop with a really move as a Romin, in a TV as Romin's own.
babe no part. Hey, ibine TV rumi.
Ibine TV le. Kule kamnandi. But no, it actually it did. I won't even lie. It goes back to when I said to you, when you actually realize why you're different from abanye abantu, you start being like, I don't fit in. You don't fit in. I think also at that time, like, people didn't even know what being gay is.
Yeah, fair.
West Sibu village, I come there as by gay in the teen. Everyone's just like, stay by. You know, yeah, as and
yeah.
You would go chill with the guys, and the guys would like treat you like an outcast, yeah. Like, because you're like kind of soft, and oh, you know, you're saying like girls, and that's all, and that's they're just like, where you going? That I never follow. You know, it so it was also that. So I was like, I can come to okay, kulelale. And I just went to the okay. And I'm in the mask, okay, but
now
I can't.
Now, of course, I'm out.
Once again, turning down, you know. And I just realized, I was like, hey, let me just go and just say, so yeah, that's why I was always lonely, always like in my bed, because I didn't have any friends.
Yeah. How did you entertain yourself?
I used to play dolls, like Dolly.
Oh, that's where the acting comes in.
Yes,
like,
I used to play dolls. Lale. I got to tell that.
Oh my god, yeah, yeah,
that's
I used to love
how,
it.
Like, it also made me very creative because I can also like
I was about to say that, but your TikToks, like,
yeah,
it probably stems from that. But we are going to sell it away ufunde and then untontone
ndizisalela ndodwa mna ndixoxa ndenze story literally mna bendi Michael Jackson khula kam mna bendikwazi uphuma ekhaya bekhwivrandi so I would ndiyoma ivrandini and abantu bayandibona because kusegardini so anyone odlulayo uyandibona uba ndenzane
ewe ewe
ndiperforme
hayi wena
ndiperforme ndiqule ndiperforme ndiperforme jive Come on, I'm this interviewer. I'm being serious. This interviewer.
That's how I played also.
I'm sure but I'm a best man every time I know Healy.
I was a weird child. I was a very weird child. But because I'm in my own world.
Yes.
Like, till this day, like, I'm constantly, I make myself laugh.
Same. And I think I 13, 20, 13, yo. And I think I'm your kid. Like, come and say. It doesn't make sense.
The other day was because obviously, like, I'm starting to feel better. I'm not as depressed as I was like a couple of years ago and all these things. So, like, I'm going back. To see, like, I like doing that, and like, just looking back and being like, who are you here and now, type of thing. So, YouTube, come on up.
Got me dead.
I said, yeah.
Oh, man.
People get a little video, yeah, I've been filming a lot.
Oh, but I like this booze.
But
it
says like I don't.
Hey, wait, don't have a dance up.
We call it a non-way. For real. And that's literally how I heal. Like, I know I'm in a better, because I've always been like that. Like,
yeah.
I will go through a difficult time. This is not something new in my life. Yeah. Like, I will always go through a difficult time. I know I'm feeling better when I can look through at my difficult times and be like,
damn.
Hey,
I said this all. Am I proud? Can't be proud.
Yo, the kawaii. That's the job I'm going
to do. But oh, shame. So I make it.
This is how she's here. But it's true. Because I not color.
I'm color. Need to color sometimes.
But anyway, it's like little things like that. And that stems from like my childhood. Being able to like look back and like laugh at the things. As much, there's some very traumatic things that happened to me. But like... And this is meant to dwell like constantly. And that's constantly what I want to teach people. But I want to be like a representation, but things go bad, but like things can get good too. Like you come up, you do it again. So that's what me and you are going to keep trying in this space. Keep trying. So I'll push your content and I say, Susebenze, Tinwen.
What would you like, ma'am? I want lobster.
Lobster. That's why you're dating.
I'm not dating.
So I dated. So I'm not dating. I'm fine. I don't know. You're cute.
Yeah, I'm cute. So I'm not dating. What did you text? What
did
you text? No, but not into anything. It's like a friendship thing. What did you text? But ex and your friend, it's.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
And my work.
And your work. And but it was like, is that the way you work? It could take team.
But the thing is, I'm not saying Uba, ukhona kaloku uzile. Uthi ukuthi uyakupha. Xa isekupha, so uthi haa.
But kaloku uthi uzawukupha, to do the work, it's up to you.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. If it happens that uyafika, I'm not going to say, oh, I'm not going to do it. But if namdi I'm lying, come I also like you, okay? Let's do it. But like, I'm not actively looking. Yo. So,
we are pig, so what?
Now I'm a pig.
Now I'm a pig.
Last time I was in a relationship was literally 2019. That was the last time I was in a relationship.
How long was that?
I think it was like 6 months, 7 months.
Okay, yeah, cute. So I'm on my next time, man.
The thing is, I think relationships as in seven daily, man. Like,
you work best when you by yourself.
Don't send the change your question and you buy. I stay anymore. Like, you know, just buy your joke.
joke.
And also a lot of people actually what do you know, I actually don't take you seriously. I'm like, why? What are you always laughing and making jokes? I'm like, excuse me, that is my personality. What are you cooking? What are you cooking? And that you are in this stress.
You can say, Pele, I'm Pele, I'm not a Pele. Okay, fam, that's it. But
I almost asked you the same question. What about you?
Oh, I'm just, you know, I'm just like hanging out with
that's
people.
That's nice. Are you a black sheep?
Yes, I am.
What is a black sheep, actually?
A black sheep is someone who thinks differently, who will normally not follow the crowd. Normally people will think like, oh, that's the bad person or whatever. Oh, but gumdo different. We're all different in some way. But okay, we're all different in different ways. But most of the time, we black sheep who probably is like a different thinker. We're just reinventing the name. A shake and shift. So reinvent the alpha win. Anyway, guys, I'm going to wrap it up now. It was so lovely to have you.
Is it Bella? That was so fast. How long was that?
Actually, I don't know how long was that. We started recording at 1.
Oh, wow.
So now it's like 2:13.
Oh, wow.
Yes, I don't know. I told you, Mots, you can always come back. If you can more funu teta, maybe when you come back, we are chola. Kona nindo funu teta
guys. Update. Send him for me.
Ketani khali.
Ketani khali. I'm never going to stop. Me feel like it. You will tell me on the next episode. Next episode, it die.
There's the other great podcast, Gabandu, Mamelan Chosa Post, Gabandaba open. So when I is an endosaco, says our mamela, see, discuss, see, unpack,
unpack.
Wait, is a blood no goyo.
God, the different one is who color them than cash.
I will. Kalog nam da kalade. Daddy, pee. Ninga did man.
What's that? What's that?
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below and say, please, Mdase, sicela ukubona kwa generations. Something encouraging. Maybe sometime this week.
Hi. I am coming to you as a professional actor. Dear promoter.
Kululi Shades. Kululi Shades.
I come to you.
Kululi Shades.
I come to you as a professional actor. Don't forget to watch my show. Endabini on Mzansi Magic, channel 161 at 8:30 p.m. on the 27th of this month.
Yes! Yes! No, that's it. It's coming out before that. That's definitely happening.
Yes.
I'm going to do that for you. Oh my God, Kane!
Yes! Yes!
Okay, cool, great. Do not chop us the actors! Ni no bani me. Oh my God. Make sure you follow her. I mean, you did her. Hey, because I'm Miss Jenning. Make sure you follow him at every platform, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube.
I'm Twitter. I'm done.
And make sure to catch his show, please, please, please. I'll be promoting it also on my social media platforms when this show comes out. Comment down below, bani funa abuye, which he will definitely. Like, I got a choice about this situation too. Till next time, love you guys so bye. Much. Bye.
Danger.